so you pass the fucking fountain. Now I'm clowning while you frowning. Got my makeup on, I'm smiling, and you praying while you crying. Oh, it's probably cause you know I'm not gonna let you go. Throw you in my truck and it's so cold, just to take you home where we can be alone. Or maybe put on a show for all the clowns up in the carnival. Welcome to my zone, welcome to my home.
Oh wait, you love me, am I right, bitch? But you're talking to my brother, I'ma beat you with a nice stick. Put a fucking blade in your mouth, make smile with a knife, bitch. I don't know where the fuck to begin, but fuck it, I swoosh. Wish my arm and boom, there's a Chelsea grin. And what happened to all the times you text me, told me you love me so much, now you do the same shit to my brother? You're a fucking cunt, a fucking cunt, about a bunch of bitches and sluts. You try both fucking bros and now you get none. Anybody ever teach you not to fuck with a rapper's life? But why eventually you get a track made out you, but fine, do it again, started the crime. I wish that you would, I put out these tracks on a dime and kill this bitch all of the time, all of the time. I loved you and I trusted you, but now this fucking bitch can die and that's what I choose. And I don't mean to come off like a dick, but this chick can choke on one, die on it. And I'm not saying that I'm motherfucking innocent. Our girlfriend found out I was sending you dick pics and she threw a fit shit. And don't get me wrong, I felt bad about this shit before, but now I feel even worse cause I feel like I fell in love with a whore. And now this chick in California got me feeling bad. And usually this bitch had me at a loss for words and shit, but now I just wanna hurt the bitch, I wanna hurt the bitch. I just wanted to feel like I do shit. And these things that I feel in my stomach used to be a good thing, but now I fucking hate this bitch. And I'm lying, I care about her, but I can't forgive the shit she did. And the thoughts that flirt in my head tell me to murk this bitch instead. And don't cry and tell her you're sorry. Tell that bitch to go fuck with someone else, ain't that her hobby? Yeah, and I still don't know how the fuck to feel. That was a song I wrote for you, so what's the deal? Why you gotta be a cunt for real? I thought we would chill, but nah, I'ma fucking kill this cunt for real, so get the drill. I'm laying in my bed and I think about you, yes it's true, yes I do. I got nothing to lose, and even if I did have shit to lose, I would probably still talk to you. That's how I used to fucking feel about you. Now I wanna kill you and your whole fucking crew. And homie, slowly I was getting soft, and now you fucked around. It turned me back to the old me, when I used to get on tracks and fucking rape the beat. You hate to see my face indeed, but now it's time for a clown to feed.